Hello, hello, hello. How is everybody doing? See, I got everything where I need to have it. There we go. Hello. How is it going? All right, let me queue up here and get this going here. Nope. So I need to finish my Epic BG quest. Yep. So I'm gonna do that first, only because I want to get my sparks. And then I'll do my Battleground Blitz on this character. My alts, I've just been kind of doing one vault slot on my alts, where my main will have all three. I change later on in season when my alt is all geared, my main is all geared or something. On my wild sound. Gonna make a thing for my screen that says I'm in a BG queue, I think. So if someone stops by and just looks at my screen and I'm not really doing what my title says, they at least know that I'm in queue for it. Wonder if you can hear me okay too. Trying to find a good position for my mic, and I think this is it, but don't know for sure, or if I'm too loud too, or if the music's too loud or whatnot. I can watch the VOD back and figure that out. Although the VOD won't have my music, so. Might be wondering what I'm doing in the garrison mining. I use this to make glider kits with my characters. Very important in BGs, by the way. Alright, so let's make some of these glider kits.
You are welcome here.
So it takes 8 true iron and 5 of the furs, so for a 5 of them. What was I doing? Yeah, calculator. Alright, so. I already have. How many true irons do I have? 3. So I need 3 more of those now. Okay. I don't have any fur, right? No, I didn't think so. So I need 5 times 35. Okay. So I'm just gonna do. And then I want 50 of these. So that's 50 of those. How much do I have left? I'm gonna do 16 and 10. Okay. 8. And I'm done. Okay.
Please be careful, friend.
Now I go make the gliders.
Careful.
I want some gliders before I go in there.
See you later.
Wand. Quad trainer. For now, and then I'll make more when I get back. My friend. There we go. Okay, good to go. Do some epic battlegrounds. All right, quests.
Hey.
Can I help you?
See you around.
See how this goes. Premades. See any, so maybe that's good. Poison zone, even a poison zone. Also awesome. All kinds of things I'm missing here. Oh, and this PG on a rogue, I just go hunt people. They're split from their groups. But I also want to get on these kills here. Get this quest done right away. Alright, yep. There they are. Little laggy here. Frame rates are dropping like crazy. I'm not even in the fight. This guy's making a mistake. Yeah, come here, buddy. That. Good. Deleted. I got everything onto him, too. Almost everything. I actually forgot the kidney, but... oh well. I think this should be... last kill for this quest. Yeah, last kill. It should be conquest, easy money. I'm gonna go this way. We have, like, everything except for, like, SR right now. Which is really weird to me. Druid, he's stealthing or not stealthing? Interesting. Easy kill. That was a druid. Oh, it's because he had the little toy on. Everything right now. I'm not even turning this base right now, am I? Stall because someone else is here. But now it's turning. Now it's not moving like a bot.
Pleased to meet you.
Catapult. We have every base right now. I'm sure how they still have 8 though. There's only 4, right? I think I need some help killing this tower probably, but... Oh, what am I doing? We're on offense. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Whoa, that was a moment. Right there. Just click on. hit by something. Warlocks are everywhere, man. If I can get in here, these buildings here. I can get to those warlocks even without shadow stepping if I want to. Oh, good, these are still up. Amazing. And they have someone there, they have more vehicles than us now. They fixed that? There's no way they fixed that. Crap, they fixed it. You son of a bitch. Oh, I could do it in Wrath though. Oh, get up there. Nope. Unless a person comes out of there. So I used to play Rogue in Wrath and doing this in Wrath. Where are these guys' vehicles at? Warlocks left there too. We'll find out. Let's see if there's something else. He's dead. Heal. Big heal. to their vehicles. There you go. Got one of them anyways. Didn't advantage or anything, so that kind of sucked. Make myself a demo now so I can try to break this wall.
Hey, very good.
Go. Little bumps and hills make these vehicles go so slow. Guys. I have a bomb to knock them off. Bye bye. Got him. Stupid warlock. Big dummy. Come on back, friend. Nope. Just taking out stealth by nothing right now. Here he comes. Come back. And we lose. Oh well, we got further than we usually get.
I don't think that finished my quest though. I hope it did.
No, I need to do one more. Huh. Oh boy. Oh well. Let's make the rest of my glider kits. On here. Okay, broken. Oh, there we go. It just lagged out, I guess. Cool. Raynor, fire kit. Alright, made all the goblin gliders, and I got a lot. Gotta wait for this queue to pop now. Let's do this. Wormhole. Midaria. I can do a quick garage kill. I'm waiting. I gotta get the mount without skip now. I haven't really tried. Oh man, it's random where it goes. So I can dragon right here so it's faster. Do PvP in these walls all the time. I don't know why I did that, but
the swarm is advancing over the serpent's spine. We must drive them back.
Don't want to drown. Might want to pay attention to what I'm doing here. There we go.
Adventure together again, except this time I am afraid the circumstances. The land is scarred.
It is not too late, Garrosh. Lay down the mantle of Warchief. We can end this here, now, with no more bloodshed.
Ha! Do you remember nothing of honor? Of glory on the battlefield. You who would parlay with the
humans, skip this RP crap.
Who allowed warlocks to practice
nice.
Dark magics right Once. Under our feet. You are weak. We are the Orcish Horde. The true Horde. We die, bloody and thrashing on the field of battle, like true orcs should. You are an orc no longer, and speak for none but yourself. You betrayed our people to forge your fragile alliances, and I will take great pleasure in tearing them apart.
Then you have forced my hand. I will correct the mistake I made long ago. Spirits of the wind, the earth, the water! Hear my call! Come to my...
Fool! My dark shaman have twisted and tortured the elements for miles around. They cannot hear you now. Once again, you prove too weak and powerless to do anything.
Never powerless, Garrosh. And never alone.
So, you wish to face off against a real orc war chief? So be it.
All right, let's get this done.
I, Garrosh, son of Grah, anger, hatred, fear. They are weapons of war, the tools of a war chief. Yes, I can see it now. I can see the future of this world. A world ruled by the Horde! My Horde! The Heart will be your end!
Oh. Now I know where I'm going. I think. Maybe. Something I didn't have. Oh well. Better luck next time. Isle. I like this one. I can do rogue ninja shit on this place. I'm lagging again. I'm going to go try to get oil refinery right away. Stuck. Bullshit. Gave him torch. We just gave him mid, which is a little unfortunate, but what are you gonna do, I guess? Seeing me, but that's what I'm worried about. And then when they come out of here, I'll stealth again to make sure they don't see me up there. They didn't even get it yet. Even better. We got rid of Ori either. Someone grab Ori, please. That'd be great. Got hangar, so. Coming here? I thought I saw someone. Guess I'll hang out right over here. Wait to see if there is someone that comes. Yeah, that's probably not a good spot, because let's see. There we go. I'm just gonna guard this for a while, I guess. Thank you. blinded. He's got lots of bleeds on him. Yeah. Bleeding again, kidney. You didn't even come close to killing me, buddy. Good night. Another one incoming. Bye bye. Oh, this is a low gear. Oh, he's running. He's not even gonna fuck with me. He just ran. Pink quarry. Wish I had my bombs now. Against me. Do I go get it back? Probably. I got on the quarry now. Mage up here, he's pretty geared. What if I can knock him off? What if that rogue's still up here too? Let's see, anything that told me the rogue's up here, but this guy is gonna get wrecked in. There's oh. Bombs aren't up yet for another 2 minutes, so there's two of them there. Not really anything I can do. Wonder if I have anything else I can do here. Workshop, I got the docks. I'm gonna go docks. See what's there. We're getting annihilated with the glaives. Apparently. Shaman. Oh, there's a lot here too. Dang. They're actually guarding stuff. Get them all looking anyways. One left. Get them all worried at least. I want people to go to the base. Let me go to the base, see what they need there. They're all coming back now. Start sapping people. Bad choice. Really know what I got died to right there, though. Fire Mage. Hit him as hard like I did the last time, but yeah, cool. I'm not going in there. I just want to not have a dot on me. Everything up, I think. Let's go around them. Plant, man. Bam. I'm gonna get this guy now. Thank you. Killed one anyways. Reporting this guy for spam. Jesus, man, just... I can't, apparently. Alright. Here's some of this DK that's in here. I didn't get to use my shit, but well. I'll see if I can get refinery because I'm just gonna head to the gate. We got quarry too. Oh god, why can't I get over this? What's going on here? This person. They're not found. Must have been booted. Require sabotage. Reaction. There we go. I can also put this person on ignore, and then I just don't see it, but. Saw the mage and rogue up there. Maybe nobody up here? I don't know. They just leave it? I don't know if they just would leave it, but... I don't see anything up here. There we go. Gotcha, buddy. Won that one. Oh. Alright, we won. Sweet. Got my other splinter. A splinter anyways. Where am I? Okay, DC'd. Nice. Where is my character stuck? Give me one of those. I was in the raid, I guess, but... Oh my god, infinite stuck loop. Oh no. Come on, game. Log in a different character real quick, see if that helps anything. I don't think it will, but... Alright, let's try logging back in again. If I can't get onto the character, I'm just gonna call it quits for right now, because try to figure out how to get it unstuck.
The swarm is advancing over the serpent's spine. We must drive them back.
There we go. So maybe let's get Hearth, and I guess I'll just call it quits now, because I'm not going to be able to get into a blitz before I have to leave here, so just a quick little stream-o. Thanks for watching. Try to do this a little more often if I can, but maybe. As much as I can, I guess. But yeah, peace. Thanks.